Nobody saw that. That's not glitchy at all. That was a move. That was the two-man get inside me move.
Okay, hi. So, I haven't done anything on my YouTube channel in a while, but I thought to do something now that I've got Skyrim. The reason why is because I've always wanted to do something with Skyrim, and now, well, I've got a remastered special edition version of it, so, well, yeah. Let's do it with that. Yeah. Let's get right into it, I suppose. I won't, like, yak on for ages. So, yeah. How's your day? How you doing? It's me, Snake Murder. I will try and do a full playthrough of this and try and keep consistent videos and stuff like that. But, yeah. Bit rusty with this, I'll be honest. Have not talked into a mic while talking to myself in a while. It's not normal. But, let's try and make it normal. This is nostalgic. Like, the first time I played this game was back into the... Well, obviously 2011. When it first came out. And it was the first time I was getting my Xbox 60. And I had two games, Battlefield 3 and then Skyrim. And before this point, I was playing games, like, on my Wii. And then going from the Wii to the Xbox 60, playing Skyrim, that was, like, a big, massive jump up. So, yeah. And then you've got this, the remastered version. Oh, another thing I should probably mention. I will be modding this game as well. Any mods that I see that look cool, I'll chuck in the load. Okay, there we go. Just had to put the dialogue subtitles in. Wait, has that worked? Yeah, there we go. We shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants. We're all brothers and sisters in binds now. Shut up back there. What's wrong with him, huh? Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King. Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. Hair still looks like shit, though. Where are they taking us? Pretty sure there's mods there, out there for that sort of thing. Well, there is, obviously. You want that tree to look better? Mods. You want a gun? Mods. Hey, what village are you? The game not to like? Mods. Why do you care? A Nord's last thoughts. Wanna Hoysian chick? Then you have mods. I'm from Rorik's. General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting. Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
I heard a lot of people say that the Skyrim doesn't look any different compared to the original vanilla one. I don't believe that. I mean, of course, some scenes look a bit meh and don't look any different, but there's just some bits that look really good, like this, especially in forest areas like that. It doesn't look a huge amount different in the big open areas. Oh, that's some depth of field going on there. Huh, nice. Skybox is definitely improved as well, I think. Yeah. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Well, you already died, so it doesn't really matter, does it? I mean, I'm sorry to break it to you, but it doesn't matter if she puts juniper, or, you know, gem berries in it. I mean, you're gonna kinda die, you know? That doesn't matter. Look up. Oh! I remember on the vanilla Skyrim, like I have just now, it's broken because every time I try and load up a new game, this cart drives all over the place and like goes and has a spaz attack, and then the horses don't go in the right place, and yeah, doesn't work very well. Ooh, remembered. Need to do the customize a character bit. I'll try not to take too long with that, but. Bit of a perfectionist. That was my chair. Sorry. I've got a good mic, but, you know, I mean, some noises, like, in the background are still a bit, you know, obvious. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric. Railoff of Riverwood. You're gonna be the numpty that runs and dies, right? Yeah. Remember that.
No
Oh, another thing as well, for the people out there that haven't played Skyrim yet, buy it now, because you have an incredibly... That was a good flop. You have an incredible chance to play this game at its best. In 2011, I mean, the game doesn't look as good as then, and you get to play the game brand new from the start. All graphically enhanced and shit. Oh, by the way, I'm playing this on PC, if you couldn't tell because of the arrow. Probably should have mentioned that, but the arrow was probably obvious in the fact I was moving about like a madman with a mouse. Right, okay, what am I going to use? The only classes I've ever used is the Khajiit and the Orc. I'd use the Khajiit or the Argonian. Argonian was my first ever character. I remember that. Should I go Argonian then? I make a really good Argonian. Like, the last one I had looked like a T-Rex. It's kind of what I was going for, so, you know. Right, okay. Decided that we're going to go as Argonian, because, you know, it's the first thing I went before. Done. No, I'm not done. Presets, don't think we'll bother. Actually, let's look through the presets, because I might have something decent to start off with. Ooh, that doesn't look bad, actually, to start off with. I like that red thing. I had that in my other character as well, something I really like. Skin tone. I think we want the darkest skin tone, I think, because that tends to look the best, so a sort of dark black. Yeah, that definitely looks best. Now, it won't make this like completely skinny, we'll add a bit of lymph to them. Yeah, we'll keep it like that. Dirt. New, that's nasty. New. Scars. Oh, scars, that's definitely something you need. I've got a favourite side of. I like that one, I think, because it doesn't look crazy, it's just like one nice cool scar. Warpaint, I think I'll just stick with that, because that definitely looks the best. Yeah, I'll go with that one. It would normally take a lot longer, but I mean, I've used Argonian before, so I kind of know what I like and don't like with this character. So if we have... Yeah, we'll have a nice broad nose. Chill width. Yeah, that looks chiseled as a shit, bro. let's do some of this. If that looks weird with it being shortened, it looks like the spikes are kind of deformed. Jaw forward. Cheek color. Ooh, cool. I want one of those. Actually, let's have that, like, blue. I like that, though. Actually, yeah, we'll go for that. It's a colourful motherfucker. Right, okay. Ooh, actually, the neck thing, that's certainly something we might want to do. Yeah, we'll have that sort of greenish. Okay, eyes, one of my favourite bits. Right, eye shape. Right, I want this guy to look somewhat angry, but at the same time, just not too angry. I want that. That looks like he's just about to kill you, actually. I want the kind of eyes that look like you're going to be killed by him, but he's actually kind of joking, sort of, a little bit, you know? Yeah, that's about it. Oh, damn, those are creepy. Oh no, I don't like them. Actually, I kind of like them, actually. I kind of like them. I think we'll actually go for them, because they look a bit interesting. I've never had eyes like that. I normally end up being a bit boring and pick something just really... Right, we'll try and not make this guy look like an alien, though. Down a little bit more. Down a little bit more. Yeah, there we go. Actually, no, up a little bit more. No, that's the wrong one. There we go. I mean, there's a good reason to be finicky with this, because as soon as you have your character, that's kind of fucking it. The character you have is like the one you have for the whole game, really, so you want it to like look good. Although, there is mods so that you can fiddle around with it through the game, but of course it's just easier if you just do it at the time. Oh, that actually looks good. Right, we want something that looks cool, of course, for the hair. The hair matters a lot. Those look good. The horns with a little bit of hair actually doesn't look too bad either. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with these, actually. I think that looks the best. Yeah, we'll go for that. And then hair colour.
go like that, I think. Yeah. That looks pretty good. Okay, we've got our guy. Now, here's the difficult bit. Like, the whole bit of actually making him look good isn't the difficult bit. Naming him is the difficult bit. So what should we call him? I've actually came up with some really decent names in the past. Let's call him Jim. Yeah, no. How about... Yeah, that's right. Now, okay. That's just stupid. What should we go for? There we go. That's good, right? Pip-de-dip. No, okay. Change it again. That would work. I mean, I've misspelled it, but it would work. Subscribe. Like, actually, let's base it off of that name, maybe. Subscribe. That's a good name. If you don't think that's a good name, I don't care. I like Subscribe. Subscribe. Shit. That's a good name. I'm going with that. Subscribe. It sounds like a name, doesn't it? Subscribe. Yeah, I'm going to go with that. Subscribe. It was based off of Subscribe, but, you know. Don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, I'm going to start saying that in the future. What should we do? No. Actually, should I? No, I don't know. Yeah, there goes my chair again. Sorry.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black Marsh.
Or you can make it so that I'm not dead. Like, by not killing me. That would, you know, be even more convenient. Just saying. Okay, well, fuck you then.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
No, exactly. You fart on them, and that should hopefully kill them. And a gas-based death, yeah. I'm such a fucking child, honestly. Hello?
What was that? It's nothing.
It's clearly a dragon. Yes, come on. Clearly. Give them their last rites. I mean, I know it doesn't seem likely, but it was a dragon, obviously. Blessings of the
eight divines upon for the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
What's your profanity? Say, don't use Talos' name. Vain. Oh. I mean, you really don't have all morning, do you? You've only got like the next 10 seconds, maybe? Let's do a countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. I can nail that shit. I mean, what did they do to you? Well, I mean, they probably did something, but yeah, I don't know. I should pay attention more to the lore. I've never gotten the whole war between the Stormcloaks and the Imperials. I've never really followed the politics of that. Is that me? But I don't wanna. I like life. Please. Dragon, can you just save my life? Can you just, like, pop up on that tower now, please? That'd be hugely convenient. Thank you very much. And a moment now. Thank you. A little bit quicker. He's about to do it. Give me... okay, we're fine. No shit. I thought it was a birdie. Burning with flames. Right, does it do that thing where it freezes for a second? Yeah, it does. I don't know why it's done that. It always does that. Where it freezes for like a split second.
What is that thing? Would the legends be true?
Legends don't burn out villages.
We need to move.
Well, what do legends do then if they don't burn out villages? Mr. Legend Expert. Yeah. Better step back or away from me. right, okay. Oh, that's a bad day for you. Oh. Toasty. Up. Are we? Wait, what's the run button? I've forgotten. It's all, isn't it? I don't know what the run button is. Okay, I'm just gonna figure it later.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay.
Probably, I think. I mean, I'll check my pulse for you if you... I think I'm still alive anyway. Maybe just dream. Weird dream. It's smoky. And fiery. And dragony.
Stay close to the wall.
Or wet me. What you gonna do? Oh, right, that's why. Hey, I just struck his wing. That's a good dragon. Why, like, that's another thing. There's a glitch here that you get hurt every time you walk past this bit. Why does that happen? Now, the first... Now, the first place I went to, I followed this guy around here, so I'm going to do what I did the first time. I've went that way before, but I kind of prefer this, because just nostalgic and shiz. Shouldn't be nostalgic, but I mean, hell, it is, so, you know. Oh wait, this isn't the first one I did. Where is it? Oh, do you know what? It doesn't matter. Oh wait, yeah, it is the other one I did first. Doesn't it matter?
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Gear. Why did he say that like that? Gear. He should mean plenty of gear. Get some gear. Iron sword gear. Boots gear. Helgen keep gear. But you would love to give my sword a few swings, wouldn't you? Okay. Oh, that's another thing. If you do decide to watch me, then I'll sexualize pretty much everything. Oh, Sarge, you're so hot. Oh. Like that. I mean, I could do, I'm an expert with that, honestly. I know, it's a skill. I've had it for since I've been a teenager, really. Or a bad sense of humor, really. That's pretty much it. Oh, wait, a minute. There we go. I just fixed FOV 90. I think that's FOV 90. I put it in CMD, or whatever the thing you use. This thing. To try and fix that. It's not a dragon you have to worry about, it's kinda me doing this. Careful, right? Yeah, probably should do something about that. There you go, getting the hang of it. Kinda too late though. There you go. See, the AI is still pretty good. Right, okay. Oh, hello. You're this supposed to be the guy that I nicked stuff off of, right? No, I prefer swords, so I'm just going to keep using this sword. Game still looks really good. Yeah, looks really, really good. Anti-aliasing's definitely better than it was in... that was a weird shake. Definitely better than it was in the original Skyrim. No, there isn't. There's just a person with a sword walking up to you, you know? Ow, that really hurt. Do I try that again? You might get me this time. Yeah, it doesn't hurt enough. Sorry, you know, I need to end your despair just now. Nobody saw that. That's not glitchy at all. That was a move. That was the two-man get inside me move. yeah, okay. Healing potion. Actually, you know what? I should take literally everything, because here's a tip for new people who play this game. Get everything you see right now, because then you can just sell it. I won't take everything, because otherwise I will end up being over encumbered. But you know, just like the valuable stuff, but mostly everything really. Because then you can just sell it and get a small amount of money at the start and buy some armor and weapons. Although, either that or you can just nick the stuff from the first mine, or not mine, the thing where you make weapons from. Yeah, that thing. Yeah, you'll know what I mean. Yeah. I can show you my best. Pretty good, right? right. Oh, say, not you stripping again. Wait. How do I open this? Is there any lockpicks around? Hey, there we go. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noise. That book over there is the sort of book that you grab, but never read. You know what I mean? Everybody grabs this book when you first play this game. Everybody does. But I bet only like 10% of people have actually read this thing. Yep, will do. Thank you very much. You've been very helpful. Oh, I should have taken that dagger. That can be money. La money. Thank you. That's a nice pose right there. Actually, like I said, just love how I say something I don't even stick to it. Just take everything because then you can just sell it. Let's take that mason shield. The shield's worth a decent amount as well. Boom. Blam. Thank you, ma'am. I don't know why they changed, I just changed the button there, but they changed the sprint button from shift to alt. I don't know if it was shift to start off with, because I changed it to shift in the original Skyrim, but I can't remember which one was the original one. Yeah. That sentence made no sense, but I'm just going to go with it. Right, okay. Have I got that shield on me? No, I don't. I don't really like using shields anyway. But, yeah. Actually, you know what, I should probably just get it anyway. Yeah. Won't do any harm. I'm not really short-sealed guy. It's turned it difficulty, by the way, to master, just to make it a bit more interesting, because the AI is super easy to kill and it's really boring to play on the original difficulty. Oh, that's not good. Thank you. Yeah, wanna go? You wanna go? You actually wanna go? Actually, you know what? Two things. Oh no, help me, help me. Please don't. Are we? Help. Help. Oh, wrong guy! I know, right? I'm a fucking idiot. God, I'm a fucking idiot. Right, I'll take a minor stamina potion as well, that'll help somewhat. How much are we doing? Are we doing it for weight? Oh, we're almost filled. Yeah, it doesn't matter anyway, because we're about to get out, so. I tried to modding this game before as well to try and make the game look all nice and try and get a bootleg remastered version of this game almost by using the Nexus Mod Manager, but I kept having problems. The game would constantly crash in bits, I would have pink textures. It's an absolute arse, so this is kind of convenient. Or probably will add some other mods like a 2K texture mod, because I found that some of the textures in this game still look a bit iffy. I mean, I think they're improved, I'm not really sure, but yeah. They don't look amazing. Yeah, they could look better. Everything else though, like the shadows and the depth of field and the god rays and stuff like that, that's all beautiful. Oh, fuck that. Arachnophobes, look away. Yeah, if you're an arachnophobe, yeah, good luck playing this game. It's the exact reason why Nerdcube doesn't play this game, because of that. Oh, bitch, you missed. Oh no, you didn't. Oh, that's not good. Thank you, you saved my life. Yeah, that's wrong. There we go. Okay. Healing would be good now. Actually, I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna hit this guy with a bow. Ooh, coin purse. Oh, actually, I just realised there's something. I've just missed a coin purse that was like way back there. Doesn't matter. Wasn't really worth much, probably about the same amount I just got there. Longbow, let's take that. And what's the best arrows we got? The iron arrows, of course. Okay. That's same for the butt. Yep, it's getting an arrow right up his butt. Hold on. There's a bear just ahead. See ya. You don't say. I'm kinda already, you know, killing it. See what I mean? It's dead. Done. This game looks so beautiful. I mean, look at it. Just fucking look at it.
Right, okay. Oh, we're almost out. Almost. Right. You know what? I think this is a good point to end it. I'm going to just head outside very quickly, but thanks for watching. If you managed to get through this boring start where I fucking just do the boring shit at the start of the game. But yeah, thanks for watching. There's a dragon. And I will keep doing playthroughs of this. Just, you know, look out for them. Maybe subscribe, because I'm like going to be doing this, and if you like me, then you like my videos. But yeah. See you later. Thanks for watching.